go to the hospital in order to avail proper medical care and services. But surprisingly, the much important services of the maternity ward of Bishalgarh Subdivisional Hospital is extremely pathetic. The doctors in the maternity ward of Bishalgarh Subdivisional Hospital are coming to the hospital without knowing their responsibilities. On the other hand, patients and relatives of the patient who come to the hospital for medical services are forced to stand in long queues for long hours. Where the doctors of the maternity ward of this hospital were supposed to come to the hospital at 9 in the morning, but the doctors of the maternity department were not seen in the hospital premises even though it was 11 o'clock in the morning. On the other hand, when the government is repeatedly urging everyone to stop wasting electricity, when the media personnel went to collect the news of absence of the doctors of the maternity department, they found that the maternity department of the hospital was empty and all the lights and fans were on. Here it can be well inferred that the much educated healthcare workers and doctors of the maternity department of this hospital are wasting government money by wasting electricity. Question arises, in this situation, who will take the responsibility? On the other hand, the patients and the relatives of the patient who come to avail the medical services in the hospital need to wait till 11 o'clock, did not see the doctors and expressed extreme anger against the doctors and healthcare workers and the filthy services in the government-run hospital. The relatives of the patients, including the patient party, demanded that the government should take some good steps so that the people can get proper medical services in the maternity ward of Bishalgarh Subdivisional Hospital.
Doctor, aisi na kena?
Na, kono doctor aisi.
To tara ki ko? Mane kichu koisi nahi?
Ha, to ekon keui nai jigai tam. Kicha kare jiga mohan.
Ekon koita baje?
Ekon to agar ota baje.
Ekon udde aisi na doctor?
Na.
আমরা এখানে মানে কতজন গরু গেদের মানে ওয়েট
এখন তো এত দাদা কতজন সব এখন সব অপেক্ষা করতেছে না নার্স আছে না ডাক্তার আছে কে ওরা জিগানের মতন কোনো ইয়ন
Reportedly, the much important department that is the health department under the health minister cum chief minister Biplab Kumar Deb is degrading day by day. Not only in the prime hospital of the state GB or IGM, the condition of services in the district and subdivisional hospitals in the state is very poor. The state government must take immediate steps in order to restore the healthcare services in the state. Bureau Report, Halabod.